What is Art? By Lauren Costa. What is art? Is it making? Is it expression? Is it something to look at and admire? Something to inspire? Is it a way of life? Does it matter? Is it the right brain overcoming the left? Is it intellectually bereft? Art includes everything from thinking to not thinking to intuition. Once you understand it, you see the world in a different light and use it in everything that you do. Form, contour, perspective, hue, value, emphasis, pattern, texture, balance, rhythm, and ultimate unity, ways to create and words to live by. So why is it that the environment in which we learn these terms most intimately is the first room in the house to lose its foundation? Do we not value originality? Do we not value togetherness? Do you not value impact? The art room is where everyone comes together, where we have tea, where we discuss, where we let go, where we make, where we discover who we are, where we are we. The art classroom is where we learn to model what we see in our world, our universe, what is in our minds and in others. It is where we discuss our perspectives, objective or subjective. It is where we learn to speak in critical ways, one negative with the positive, to even the world out. It is where we learn to defend our work, the work of our peers, the work of our ancestors, and voices of the future. It is where we draw each other's shoes and immerse ourselves in them. The art environment is where the students create content. It is where they shape their own world, color it in any light, where they interpret inspiration and make personal judgments. They are the maker, and the teacher is only the facilitator. The art sanctuary is a safe space to create and forge relationships, the only place where rainbows with glitter and LEDs and graffiti all on a piece of recycled cardboard make sense. It is the only place where blank paper makes sense. As long as you can explain why, you are free to make or just contemplate. The art space is where we learn literacies of all mediums, of respect, perspectives, light, paint, clay, charcoal, personal responsibility, and of safety, of words, of books, of paper, directions, and images. The art areas where students have the freedom to be independent or to collaborate, where they stretch a canvas to capture their imaginations, or where they create a line for the entire world to build on. The art classroom is one of the few places where multitasking is encouraged. Bend the kneaded eraser while you think. Do jumping jacks to spark creativity. Create a mixtape for the entire class to escape to. Create a space for the entire class to indulge. The art environment is where Costa, Bloom, Piaget, and Erickson meet Picasso to express concepts of Freud. It is where we learn to incorporate all psychologies and levels of thinking to fill the void. The art sanctuary is where we learn about culture, passion, creativity, and voice, where we appreciate how we get along in different ways, that our way may not be right. The art room is where the student is in charge of everything from thought to concept to fruition. They can choose to accept the teacher's recommendations, or they are free to reject them. They judge their own personal growth and where they fit within a spectrum of expertise. It is where students can be free.